Red Riding Hood set off through the forest on her journey to Grandma's house. Little did she know, in this forest, she wasn't alone.
Hey there, Little Red Riding Hood. You sure are looking good. You're everything a big bad wolf could want.
There's the big bad wolf. Well, fox.
Little Red Riding Hood. I don't think little big girls should.
Nope.
No walking in these spooky old woods alone.
Nope. And here's the big bad
one. What the big eyes you have? The kind of eyes that drive wolves mad. So just you see that you don't get chased, I think I ought to walk with you all the way. They're sure to look someone mad. So until you get to Grandma's face, I think you ought to walk to me and be safe.
Riz?
I'm gonna keep my sheep suit on until I'm sure that you've been shown that I can be trusted walking with you alone. I'd like to hold you if I could, but you might think I'm a big bad wolf, so I won't. Oh, what a big bird I have, the better to love you with. A little red riding hood, even bad bears can be. Just to walk close by your side, maybe you'll see things my way before we get to Grandma's place. The Little Red Riding Hood.
Hey, she's mine.
No, she's mine.
She wants to go with me.
Guys, she's 12.
She's 12.
Zayo.
You guys are disgusting. I mean it.